Da 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 dun dun. Stop drinking me! Why do you have to drink me of all things?
You can talk?
Yes, I can talk. Sorry, I'm supposed to be a teacher.
I'm just trying to stay hydrated.
That doesn't mean you can drink me. I'm filthy. You should drink something good.
I'm doing online school already. This is like kind of my break.
That's not what I'm saying. Maybe you need it in a song.
What the heck?
Yeah! Let's go! How about bread and cheese meat and coke? But not Pepsi. Don't drink soda until you're ill. And you have to drink soda for vitamin D. So, how about you pick a drink? Like orange juice or something really fun. But still keep you.
Water.
Wow, water, that was really a good choice. Now, let me get a pal that can help you out. Walter, do you volunteer? Well, it really doesn't matter. You're still going to go for a rear. Anyway, here you go. Put the cup in your hand and give it a good stroke. Well, what's that? Delicious. Was it?
No, I can just drink a little bit of pop. I can drink a little bit.
Okay, now that you've had the final test, let's see if the temptation can be bit of it. Go on, I'll try. Let's see. If you really have the temptation of... Oh my god, what are you doing? I guess we have to go the extra mile. I mean, you chug for a while, and chug, 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 and chug,
I'm thirsty.